A wrongful death lawsuit brought by the family of a Danvers High School teacher killed by a student in 2013 will go to trial. An Essex Superior Court judge denied an architecture firm's request for a bench decision in the case of Colleen Ritzer. Ritzer's parents filed the lawsuit in 2016, claiming the school's security system was not properly monitored and that the school's cleaning company was instructed to clean up blood at the crime scene before police were brought in. One of Ritzer's students, Philip Chisholm, was convicted in her murder in 2015.